Saidora, and this is my friend Boots.
Woohoo! Haha!
Today, Boots and I are going on an adventure. Right, Boots?
See, Dora, see.
We're going to school to attend philosophy class. Do you like philosophy? Amazing! Well, come on, Vominous!
Dora, are you forgetting something?
Alright, who do we call when we don't know where to go? That's right, the map. Let's say map!
Map!
To go to your philosophy class.
Yes, ma'am.
First, now you must get past the quadrangle, then rotto. Remember to turn left, and there you have it, your philosophy classroom.
Okay, gracias, ma'am. What was it again?
Quadrangle classroom.
Let's say it again.
Quadrangle classroom.
Round and round go the wheels on the truck. We've got a friend who's stuck in the mud.
Oh, Dora, we're here.
See, Boots, we've made it to the quadrangle.
Oops, no, Tan, rapid. Before you pass the quadrangle, you must first answer my question.
Well, me, Ostaste?
What is your question?
What is anthropocentrism?
Oops. I think we should call philosophers. Let's say philosophers!
Philosophers!
Philosophers. Anthropocentrism means that human beings are the most important entities in the world. Anthropocentrism regards or interprets the world in terms of human values and experiences.
Anthropocentrism regards to human as separate from superior to nature and holds that human life has intrinsic value, while other entities like plants, animals, mineral resources, and so on are resources that can be justifiably be exploited for the benefit of humankind.
That's correct! Very well said! You can pass through, Dora and Boots! Good luck!
Thank you!
Gracias, philosophers!
No high problema, Dora and Boots! Good luck!
Where are we going?
Round and round go the wheel. Guys, which way was it again?
To the left, Dora. Right, guys?
That's right. This way.
Where are we going? To the grotto!
Round and round go the wheels on the truck.
Dora, it seems like we're here.
Come on, Boots, let's go.
Hep, 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 hep. Spere, you can pass through. In order for you to pass, you should answer my question.
Okay, what's your question?
What is modern anthropocentrism?
Hey, do you know the answer? Oh, it's okay. Boots, I think we will need philosopher to answer this question. Let's say philosophers!
Philosophers!
Adoring Boots!
Anthropocentrism is considered to be embedded in many modern human cultures and conscious acts.
It is a major concept in the field of environmental ethics and environmental philosophy, where it is often considered to be the root cause of problems created by human actions within the ecosphere.
Stop! I'm still not convinced of your answer. Another trick question. Explain to me the hierarchy of beings.
The chain of beings is a hierarchy with God at the top, above angels, which like him are entirely spirit form without material bodies and hence unchangeable. Beneath them are humans consisting both spirit and matter.
They can change and die, and are thus essentially impermanent. Lower still are animals and plants. At the bottom are the mineral materials of the earth itself. They consist only of matter.
Very well said. Congratulations. You can now pass. Good luck, Dora and Boots.
Thank you, dear philosophers.
Dinada, Dora and Boots.
Venga, Boots. Let's go.
Come on, vamonos. Everybody, let's go.
Classroom. Where are we going?
To the
classroom.
Round and round go the wheels on the truck. We've got a friend who's stuck in the mud, riding fast on.
Oh wait, Dora, Swiper is here.
I would go. I'll steal your backpack.
No, you mischievous fox.
Fine, I'll go away if you can answer my question. But if you don't, I'll take your backpack. What is an example of anthropocentrism?
Quick, let's call the philosophers. Philosophers!
Holy than ever, Boots and Dora!
An example is anthropocentrism that views human beings as changed with caretaking or nurturing mission with respect to the rest of nature that may urge human beings to be mindful of non-humans.
A few evangelical Christian thinkers have advanced such ideas in recent years.
Oh man!
Hooray! Thank you, philosophers!
Dinada, Dora, and Boots!
Boots, can you tell me where to head next?
It seems like Dora is having trouble memorizing directions again. Guys, where are we heading next? Right, to the philosophy classroom. Come on, Dora, let's go to your philosophy class.
See you, Boots, the Vamanas!
Come on, Vamanas! Everybody, let's go! Come on, let's get to it! I know that we can do it!
Where are we going?
To the Jet Classroom!
Where are we going?
Round
and round go the wheels on the truck. We've got a friend who's stuck in the mud, riding fast on.
Dora, finally we made it to your philosophy class.
That's right, Boots. Gracias, and to you too.
Good luck, guys.